Hey guys, here I am learning to ride a scooty. So here it goes. Thank God I have a really skilled driver behind me. Okay, wish me luck. Ready? All right, so start. Oh wait, I gotta turn the key first. So brake. Start. Okay, excuse me. So in Sri Lanka, there are a couple of vehicles that are really common. One is a motorcycle, and the second most commonly used vehicle is an auto. So I'm gonna try to learn how to drive one. So let's do it. Okay, brake.
Can brake.
Hand brake. Okay.
Key.
Key.
On with sensor.
Start. Oh. Okay. Start.
Accelerator.
Accelerator. Arm really hurts because you gotta turn the accelerator, and since I was really scared, I was holding onto it really hard. But other than that, it's actually pretty easy to drive, mainly because I had a driver right beside me to help me out. I did lose control a couple of times, but I think with practice you can get anything, right?
Looking at me, laddy daddy, hottie hottie, hot tamale. Stranger feeling up my body. Told me I could be somebody. Wait, someone stop me. Went home and I called my mommy. Hell no. I still wanna be the leader.